I'm Meryl Rose. Now that the vaccine for COVID-19 is being distributed, nursing home patients will be among the first to receive it. And that could change the rules for visiting your loved one in a nursing home. Attorney Jim Higgins with the Higgins Firm is here now with more. Welcome, Jim.
Thank you.
So what are the current rules for in-person visits and how will they change once the vaccine is distributed?
Well, currently each home's a little bit different, but they do have precautions in place. Some of them require a negative COVID test within 72 hours. Of course, they require masks. They encourage visiting outside. But as this vaccine rolls out and the residents and the workers there are become safe and immune from COVID, those are going to start loosening back up and people are going to get back into the nursing homes to see their loved ones. And we hope we can get some normalcy back to these visits.
So from a legal standpoint, what concerns do you have?
Well, I'll tell you, when COVID first hit, all the nursing homes were shut down. And as they started coming back open, we started getting calls. And it became apparent that what we call a bad nursing homes, when somebody's not there, when a family member's not coming in to watch after the loved one, they don't get the nourishment they need. They're not getting water. They just don't get that basic care. And someone that's vulnerable in a nursing home, that can go down really quick. And unfortunately, we think when this starts opening back up again for those bad nursing homes, we're going to get a lot of calls.
When should someone be concerned enough to call your nursing home neglect division?
Well, they usually know, but I always tell people, hey, first, if you're not sure, start with the administrator, start with the director of nursing, ask them, you know, why is this way? Can we do something about it? If you don't get a good answer or if there's obvious neglect, you call us immediately because we don't charge until we win.
All right. Thank you so much for being with us. If you'd like more information, you can visit thehigginsfirm.com.